There was a boy sitting below the apple tree. All of a sudden, one apple fell on his head. He was thinking why it has come down, why it has not gone up. He was Sir Isaac Newton. He had given law F is equal to G into M1 M2 upon R square. It is for the two objects. Any two objects, say for example, if Earth has mass M1 and Moon has mass M2, then the formula which we had given was that for the gravitation. Law of gravitation is this one. This is what all about the law of gravitation. That law is given by Sir Isaac Newton. So it is called as Newton's law of gravitation. I hope you understand this very well. Thank you so much.